Let's do this.
Blame for this mess in here on you. I can't deal with it. Seriously, I'm coming out. And being a friend, you're gonna join. Track me down.
Probably just a math teacher who told his wife he had a fantasy football draft.
Nah, that's not what I heard. Travis says it's some Russian kid with a lot of money and a little brain.
Oh, a friend of yours?
That's just all rumors, man. Everybody's in the dark, especially Travis.
Well, whoever he is.
Or she.
Sooner they get busted, the better.
Why do you care?
Because it's got people tripping.
People don't spend money when they're nervous, man.
Hey, of course I didn't forget. Yes, I will make sure they're gluten free.
There's your math teacher, Ames. Cold hearted killer.
Oh, man, would you look at us? When did our balls drop off?
Real.
Man, you never had balls.
Oh, really? Then what are you busting all this time, man? Huh? Yo ass. God, man.
What you're made of.
admit, I thought you were just another wannabe speed freak passing through. But you stuck it out. Nice. Both of them and make you look bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'll deal with it tonight.
Hey, I heard about the party. You hitting me up for the invite?
No, I need you to pick up my laundry.
funny.
Big love for you, Spiky. Now, you and Rob get your asses over here. That includes you too, noob. Hell, you ain't a noob anymore. What am I saying?
Awesome. See everyone over there.
Yeah, see you there, Rob.
Yeah. See ya.
Ooh, okay. Rob's and Spiky on the up. This is gonna be a good night. See ya.
Amy's in her element. She really appreciates what you've done here.
We all do. Come on.
Hey, look who I found.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Hey, I want to tell you something. Yo, you are part of the family now. Mi casa, su casa.
He says, we are the next generation, man.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Kanpai!
Kanpai!
Yeah!
great.
It was. I mean, I haven't felt that good about my ride in a long time.
Maybe we should all buy some lottery tickets with all the luck we've been having.
Oh, man. Now, why do you have to go and jinx us?
Too much positive energy for jinxing Ames.
Never too much.
Hey, let's meet up at the Longhorn.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, cool. See you there. Not you, wise guy. We're not going to Longhorns. You and I are meeting up at the diner. Get over there. Now.
Don't back down, do you? Yeah, that was me out there. Surprised? Me neither. Once you're onto this rush, you can spot a fellow tripper. It's all in the eyes, Chico. Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving's gonna get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. But it's more than the skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw. Someone fighting against the system. So you gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in it for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention? I hope you make the grade, and I know you're tempted. Keep your phone handy. All right.